Hi grade 5, how are you all? I hope you all safe and happy at home. Yeah, so after vacation, this is your first ELGA class, right? Okay children, so all of you take your ELGA reader book. ELGA reader. And take page number 19. Page number 19. So already a poem we learned, right? We are learning what? A poem. What poem is that? Yes, very good. In the bazaars of Hyderabad, right? Yeah, who wrote that poem? Who is the poet? Yes, very good. Sarojini Naidu, right? Yeah, about her also we learned in our first poem class, right? Yes, children. So next, we are going to learn our second stanza today. Okay, second stanza. So first stanza you all learned, right? Yeah. So shall we revise that first stanza now? Yeah. First of all, this poem is about conversation, right? Between a customer and the seller, right? Okay, here a lot of questions a customer asked to the seller, right? Yeah, so first answer we learned about what? Yeah, first to whom she asked? To the merchant, right? What do you sell, merchant? And what he said? Gold, silver, metal and dresses are displayed in front of my shop. Yeah, the next, turbans of crimson and silver, right? Yeah, so next, tunics of purple brocade, then mirrors with panels of amber, then daggers with handles of jades, right? Yeah, this meanings also you all know, right? What does mean by crimson and what is tunics? Yeah, what is tunics? Tunics is nothing but a sleeveless long frock, right? Yeah, and what is brocade? Brocade is nothing but a soft cloth stitched with a raised pattern using gold or silver thread, right? Yeah, then mirrors and its borders were with amber. What do you mean by amber? Yes, wood of amber, yellow and brownish colored amber, right? Then daggers. What do you mean by dagger? Both side sharp knife. Very good. And jade is nothing but a green color gem stones, right? Yeah, so this stanza you all learned in your previous class, right? Now we are going to learn second stanza. Okay children, yeah, come to page number 19 and let me read it twice. Later I will explain it. Okay children, so you should read after me. Okay, yeah. What do you weigh, OA vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What do you weigh, OA vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What do you grind, OA maidens? Sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you grind, OA maidens? Sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you call, OA peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. What do you call, OA peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. Okay children, so now I'm going to read it, so you should read after me. Okay, so in the bazaars of Hyderabad, what do you weigh, OA vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What do you grind, OA maidens? Sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you call OA peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. Very good, children. So I hope you all read after me, right? Okay. Now we can read it together. Okay. Yeah. Shall we start? Okay, children. Let's read it. What do you weigh, OA vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What do you grind, OA maidens? Sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you call, OA peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. Okay, children, very good. Thank you. And now let me explain it everything. Okay, children, let's start. So first, to whom she is going to ask, we are going to learn. Okay, what do you weigh, OA vendors? Okay, what do you weigh, OA vendors? Weigh is nothing but what do you measure. Okay, what do you measure, OA vendors? Vendor is a merchants, right? Vendor is a merchant and she is asking to vendors, OA vendors, what are you measuring? What do you measure? Okay, and what is their reply? Saffron and lentil and rice. Saffron and lentil and rice. Okay, saffron is nothing but what we can say, word saffron is like kungumapu. Okay, kungumapu is saffron. Okay, and lentil is nothing but pulses. Okay, pulses. Then and rice, you all know what is rice, right? Yeah. So first she asked to vendor, OA vendor, what do you weigh, what do you measure? And what they replied? Yeah, I measure saffron and lentil and rice. Okay. Next, she asked to a maiden. Okay. What do you grind, OA maidens? What do you grind, OA maidens? Maiden is nothing but a young working girl. Okay. A working woman. Young girl. Maiden. So, next she asked to maiden, what do you grind? Grind is nothing but grinding machine, you all know, that what we can say, making powder. Okay, grinding machine, it will make something powder, like what, wheat. If you put that wheat inside that grinding machine, it will give us wheat powder. If you put rice on that grinding machine, it will give rice powder. Okay, so that is grind. What do you grind, OA maiden? Sandalwood, henna and spice. Okay, sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you mean by sandalwood? Sandalwood is nothing but a chandanakatta. You all know, right? Chandanakatta, chandana. From that sandal tree, they will get sandalwood. Okay, and they will make sandal from that wood. Next, henna. Henna is, you all know, right? Henna is a meganti that we will decorate our hands. Right? Yeah, that is henna, meganti. We will powder it. Like that, who said? Maiden said. And spices. Yeah, for biryani, we will put spices, right? Pepper, elachi. Yeah, these are all spices. Next, she saw peddlers. Okay, and what she asked? What do you call, OA peddlers? What do you call, OA peddlers? Peddlers, people who sell their products door to door or street. Okay, somebody will call in your street also. Now we can see what are the products they sell. Ice creams, right? Then then spices also somebody will call, then what we can say, then our snacks items. Nowadays we can see some of these peddlers, they will call in our doorstep, right? Yeah. So what do you call OA peddlers? Call means they will scream like anything, right? Snacks, then what we can say, they will call out something. So what do you scream, OA peddlers? And what they said, chessmen and ivory dice. So a chessman, you all know, chess coins, okay? Chess coins and made up of iron tusks and dices, playthings, okay? So these are the things we call out, okay? That's what peddler said. So I think this second stanza you all understood, right? Okay, once again we can rewind it. What do you weigh, OA vendors? What do you measure, vendors? And what they said, saffron and lentil and rice. Saffron, lentil, it's a kungumapu, okay, saffron. Then lentil is pulses, cereals, spice, pulses, yeah, that dal and something. Then rice. Next, what do you grind, OA maidens, a young girls? What do you grind? And what they said, sandalwood, henna and spices. We grind sandalwood, henna and spice. Then what do you call, OA peddlers? So a people, what do you scream for? And what they said, chessmen and ivory dices. Okay, chess coins, which is made up of iron tusks, and dice, playthings we sell. Like that, who said? Peddlers. Okay, yeah. So this poem is written by Sarojini Naidu. Okay, children. So second stanza, I think you all understood second stanza, right? Okay, children, study well. And this is there for your exam. Okay, so learn well and see you in next class. Bye.